class 9, let us start with the chapter Bond of Love, the discussion we have to start for the question answers. Please open up your books and close rest of the notebooks which are opening on your desk. First desk, please. Tell her. So, the first question is, first question we have done. Now, second part, answer the following questions in 30 to 40 words each. On two occasions, Bruno ate and drank something that should not be eaten or drunk. What happened to it on these two occasions? So, as you know, that what are these two occasions when he has eaten? That is first of all, yes. At one point, he has eaten barium carbonate. And the second one, he drank 1 gallon of old engine oil. So these are the two things which he should not eat, but he has gulped it down his throat, and ultimately what has happened, he suffered.
In the first case
he suffered and was attacked by paralysis. Okay, so now what was the occasion that the narrator, he has put barium carbonate in the library? Yes, to kill the or to drive away the rats. So accidentally Bruno has entered the library as this was put in a ball on the floor. And what happened? He has eaten, yes, that barium carbonate, which was actually a poison, and he was immediately inflicted with paralysis. So he was not able to move. He dragged himself on his thumbs, and where he has gone?
To the narrator's wife.
And when she called the narrator, he immediately came to know that what had happened to him. Okay? And he immediately took him to veterinary.
27.
Now make confirm once again, please. Spine 27? Okay, right. So change on the board also afterwards. Right? So he has taken him to the veterinary doctor, and who immediately noticed his condition, and he consulted some reference books, and out of those reference books he has come to know that an antidote of 10 cc must be given in order to revive him to the normal condition. But the first 10 cc did not work, it did not have any effect, and he was still in the same condition of dizziness as well as So then afterwards, but when another 10 cc was given, he was normalized after some time, but he was looking disdainfully towards the narrator. That's why he had put that barium carbonate in the library. Okay. So next afterwards, the second incident was that when the narrator has put some old engine oil, okay, why in his car, which was in his American car, stood breaker, why he has kept it in order to counteract the attack of inroad termites. Okay, but what happened, the beer had gulped down the entire engine oil, but luckily it did not have any effect upon his body. Next one, was Bruno loving and playful pet? Why then did he have to be sent away? So first of all, the thing is that he was loving and playful pet. Yes, he was loving and as well as playful pet. There is no doubt, okay, that he was loving and playful pet. Why? Because he was quite, you can say, affectionate as well as loving. And moreover, the children of the tenants, they were also quite fond of Bruno. Okay, they were playing with Bruno, right? And moreover, he was too dear to narrator's wife, that this is the reason that he was too loving as well as playful. This was quite shown when he was sent to zoo. Okay, so but why he was then sent to zoo? But yes, it was a wild animal which is not meant to be tamed, and ultimately it has grown to an enormous size. Because of its big size, they were afraid that it may attack the children also, and sometimes they have to be, you can say, much watchful towards the activities of this animal. So it is because of this reason what has happened. They have shifted him to zoo. Okay, in Mysore. How was the problem of what to do with Bruno finally solved? So what to do? Yes, because the narrator's wife as well as Bruno, they were not living in a happy condition after being separated from each other. Both were fretting. Okay, and moreover, Bruno was not eating anything. It has turned to be quite thin as well as sad in the zoo. Okay, even the housekeepers in the zoo, they were also complaining of this, you can say, unhappy condition. So at this moment, when narrator's wife, she was trying to know about the well-being of Bruno, she has paid a visit to the zoo. Then what happened? She noticed the condition of Bruno. She spent somewhat 3 hours with the animal. And that was quite, you can say that those 3 hours ultimately changed her mind. And finally, what happened? She was finally, you can say, adamant to bring Bruno back to the house. And finally, narrator's wife, as she has insisted to bring back Bruno to the house. So ultimately, the narrator, he had a talk with the superintendent of the zoo. And what happened then afterwards? Yes, then after getting recommendation letter, finally Bruno was brought back to the home again. But finally, this problem was sorted out. How it was sorted out? That a separate island was made. It was not kept with the normal, you can say, with the normal family members, so that it can be isolated in order to relieve their mind of the fear that it might attack or it may attack the animal. The family members as well as the children in the family, as well as those of tenants. So finally, what happened? An island was made, which was 20 feet long and 15 feet wide. It was surrounding by a pit, which was 6 feet deep. Okay, and a wooden, you can say, wooden house, which was once meant for fall, it was kept over there for sleeping at night. And this problem was ultimately solved. That narrator's wife was also relieved when Bruno was brought back to home. Right now, clear this one? Okay. So these are the only questions given here. Let us have some extra questions that you will write down in your notebooks. So the first question is, how did the author first meet Bruno? Write down the question, please. These you are supposed to write down in your notebooks. Okay. How did the author first meet Bruno? First question is, how did the author first meet Bruno? So how did the author first meet Bruno? Yes, he was on a tour to Mysore, and when he has gone to sugarcane fields, he has seen that the farmers, they were driving away wild pigs by shooting at them. Okay, but at that moment, when they thought that the task has been completed, but ultimately one sloth bear caught the sight of them, and narrator's friend, he produced a shot with his gun, and ultimately that hit the sloth bear. Okay, but it was the mother sloth bear, and on its back was attached the baby bear, which was ultimately detached or separated from his mother, and this was brought back by narrator after putting it in a gunny bag, and finally it was presented to narrator's wife. Okay, it was presented to narrator's wife. Okay, so the second question was, write down, second question is, how was Bruno brought to, how was Bruno brought to the author's wife? How was Bruno brought to the author's wife? How it was brought? In a gunny bag. Okay, but ultimately you will not write down only one line that it was produced or it was presented in a gunny bag. Okay, so when the narrator, he has discovered that the baby sloth bear has been, he felt, you can say, yes, okay, separated from his mother, then he tried an attempt, or he made an attempt in order to capture him. Okay, but what happened? Then he tried to capture it, but he was running through the fields. Finally, he caught it by the scruff of his neck. Okay, scruff of his neck. And finally, what happened? And tried to the bear he tried to scratch with his claws on the body of the narrator, and finally he was able to put this sloth bear, small baby sloth bear, in a gunny bag and was brought back to Bangalore, where it was presented to author's wife. Okay, narrator's wife, it was presented. Right on, next question. How did the baby bear spend his time? How did the baby bear spend his time?
Spend most of the time having great feet, and then he used to play with the
tenants' children, right? Okay, so most of the time he is spending by eating throughout the day, and moreover he was also having, or it has also developed, a great relationship with the children of the tenants. Okay, so finally he was also quite playful with the two Alsatian dogs, and was quite loving, and was spending most of the time with them. Next question. What tricks did Baba perform? What
Baba gun.
Okay, Baba gun. So how these tricks are being presented? Yes. Yes, just like a human baby. Okay, and when Baba boxed, Baba wrestled. After that, he will lie down for gun. He will try to wrestle with anybody that comes in its on its way. And finally, Baba gun, when it was asked, and he would produce a small bamboo stick, which he has put it on one side, and ultimately he would point out that bamboo stick in the form of a gun. So these are the various tricks that were performed by Baba. Okay. Why was Bruno sent to the zoo? Yes, it has grown quite big in size. Right. So it is just because of this reason what happened, that it was not advisable for them to keep this animal at home. Finally, they have written a letter to the curator of the Mysore Zoo to transfer him to zoo. Okay, it was only just because of this reason that they have transferred this animal from house to Mysore Zoo. Okay. Write down the question, please. Describe the meeting between Baba and author's wife. Describe the meeting between Baba and the author's wife. She was delighted. Yes. No. So when she has gone to meet him in the zoo, he felt delighted. He stood on his head and was producing a howling sound. This shows his happiness. And ultimately, the narrator's wife also, who has endeared the deer a lot. Okay, who was quite in love with that young deer. And she has also brought number of sweet dishes, number of dishes for the baby bear. What she has brought? Ice cream, cakes, lemonade, and all that. And it was enjoyed by bear. She spent almost 3 hours with the bear too. Okay, she has spent almost 3 hours with the bear. And finally, what happened? This was the moment that changed her mind, and finally she insisted to bring that bear back to their house and home. Okay. Next, what kind of place was made at author's house when Baba was brought back from? We will explain this one. This is the main one. Okay. So the next question is, what kind of place was made at author's house? What kind of place was made at author's house? Yes, a separate raised island was made, which was 20 feet long and 15 feet wide, and it was surrounded by a dry pit, which was almost 6 to 7 feet deep. Okay, so a wooden box which once housed the fall, it was placed there for sleeping of the bear at night. Okay, some straw was also placed at, yes, placed inside the house to keep him warm, and his, you can say, and his small toys. Okay, which was, what was that? It was a large stick, okay, small stump of wood. Okay, they were also placed there, which were otherwise, you can say, preserved sentimentally. What was the meaning of preserved sentimentally? That because they were the toys of Bruno, so narrator's wife was so attached to Bruno that she did not let these toys to be thrown away. Okay, she preserved it even, and ultimately they were also placed there. Okay, so it means that it has been placed in the house in a safe manner and separated from the rest of the family. And he would spend number of hours while sitting in the lap of, or putting his head in the lap of narrator's wife, and they would spend hours in this manner. Although he was 15 months old and he was heavy too. So next question, what is the moral lesson taught? Animals, of course, they have emotions. We cannot deny this fact that animals don't have emotions, or they are not affectionate in nature. They have sentiments and they have memory too. Okay, they too have memory. This is the reason why Bruno, when it was sent to zoo, he was fretting. He was not eating anything. He was also, he has also turned out to be thin and sad. Right? So ultimately what it means that animals too are loving, caring, affectionate, as well as have memory like that of human beings. Moreover, another lesson that we have learned, that animals, they grow better in their natural habitat. Okay, so it is not advisable to put them in zoos. Okay, they must not be kept in custody, or their freedom must not be curtailed. We should not, you can say, stop their freedom. We should not cut off their freedom. And it is because of this reason when this Bruno, or this sloth bear, it was sent to Mysore zoo, he was not at all happy there, because he was confined, he was limited to the cage only. Okay, he was devoid of any kind of movement, and this was also one of the reasons that the animal was not at all happy there. Though he was separated, this was of course the reason, but this is also the reason that why he was sad over there. Okay, it means that human beings, they must be treated like living beings. Of course they are living beings, but at one point somehow we people forget they are living beings, because they don't have the power to speech. Okay, although they are, we people are not, they have their expressions, they have their speech, they have their power, but it's you can say part, yes, it's power of expression, but it is quite different from that of human beings. It's not like us. Like we people are able to speak and display our feelings. Okay, but whatever is there, they have the sentiments, they have the feelings, and ultimately it must be respected. And it is because of this reason that this point was taken into consideration even by the law also, and certain laws are being enforced and implemented in this regard to maintain the respect as well integrity of the animals. Yes, it is really inhuman to kill the animals. So next is, out of this chapter, we have also come to know that love is natural. Okay, love is of course natural. Okay, it cannot be imposed. It is not a sentiment that one should, you can say, tell his mind and heart to pour out. Or you can say love is of course natural. It is just because of this reason that this natural love, it existed between narrator's wife as that of baby bear also. Okay, it is because of this reason that this kind of love, it can exist between humans and animals too, because it is too natural. Okay, one can be dear to you just because of the ways one behaves. It is because of the kindness, the generosity, okay, the human, exactly, or you can say the real human touch was provided by the narrator's wife, which has made the animal to feel her sentiments, right? So So this is the reason why Beer was also feeling in the same manner as narrator's wife. Okay, so what we can say that love, of course, is a natural feeling. Okay. Yes. Yes. It, of course, it cannot be romanticized every time. It is holy as well as pious feeling, which can exist anywhere. Okay, so it is just because of this reason that love is natural. Okay, so I hope that now all the points are clear for this chapter. If you have any problem, you do ask me, right? So now what you have to do, you have to write down the question answers by the next week in your pair notebooks. Okay, so for diary entry, one question is given by me to you. Two questions I have already. This we will discuss. We will have a short time debate tomorrow. Okay. Yes, of course, because textual only three questions are there. Okay. At least five extra questions you must write in your fair notebooks. Okay. Do write five extra questions in your fair notebooks and mention at the top that these are extra questions. And another important thing is that I want to deliver to you all is while preparing your notebooks, while doing the work in your fair notebooks. So have you ever thought that whatever you are writing in your notebook is actually the display of your personality? Put date, please. Okay, without date, all the notebooks are coming to me. Please open up your fair notebook side by side. Okay. It must be there. Okay, Ashpreet, Lavlina. Yes, it must be there. So, please, wherever dates are not put, you must have put in the index. So, put on every topic where it is started on the page. On the top right-hand corner, there is a small column for date. Please mention date in your notebooks. Okay, do the numbering of pages and maintain proper index. And do kindly, please do work in a sequential manner. It's not like that in a haphazard manner, you are writing a format, then abruptly you have started with with the chapter. Okay, if format is written, but obvious, the questions must be there. Do one question chapter, then and when another writing skill is being done, write it down. Okay, so kindly be sure of that. Okay. So some of the grammar work as we have done already in the form of integrated grammar, but next time we will have few sentences of narration too. Let me see that where you people stand tomorrow. Okay, so that's all for today. And tomorrow we will continue further here in this math.